sounds a little funny, and these videos are a little choppy because I have to keep cutting out me coughing, having a coughing attack. So today, we are going to go over the... Frozen 2 Lego set. This one right here. And I love this. It's so cute. Scooch, 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 scooch. I love this set. It's a very simple kind of junior set, but it is adorable. Like the Friends style Lego sets because they have so much little details and I love it. So we're gonna start with the people that it comes with. With this set, it comes with Anna, and she has her beautiful red hair that's pulled back in a braid. While a braid is kind of wrapped around her hair. And then she has her little freckles on her face. She also has a cape that is darker purple on the outside. And then underneath it's like a magenta pink. And then we have Olaf, which is adorable. I can't get enough of him. Face. And he's got this little carrot in his nose and his big tooth. So he's adorable. His head doesn't come off, so you have to connect it. And his carrot nose comes off, which is adorable. Okay. You also get with this set a little bunny, which is adorable. Little pudgy bunny. Alright, so you get a little boat. So I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty excited about seeing this movie. My daughter right now, she's 2, and she's obsessed with Olaf. So she always calls the movie Olaf. I want to see Olaf. So I think we're going to all go see the movie. She's been to a few movies at the theater before. And she sits pretty good in there and watches the movie. She saw Pets 2 and Toy Story. I thought there was one more, but I can't remember. Maybe not, but she will go see this one as well. So, this is adorable. It has a little printed piece in here. That was not a sticker, it was printed on. A little ice crystal right there. And then on the end, it has a little lantern that's hooked to it. We can see where they're going. Although, that is behind them, because she's supposed to sit in it like this, with her feet. So I guess it's not really to see where she's going. I guess it's more to see so other boats can see her, or something. So that's cute. I like that. And then they give you this little piece here. Where the bunny hangs out. I don't know anything about the movie yet because it's not out yet, so I'm not sure, you know, what all these little pieces go to or like in the movie. But that's cute. And then we have this little like playground area. So this guy reminds me of the little rocks. like a little river flowing. And we have a slide with some steps. Slide down. And this thing kind of gets in the way. Moves out of the way. One, but there's not much to it. It's kind of like a little junior setting.